Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to show you how to change the font color of the featured post in Notable template. So to change the font color of the featured post in Blogger Notable template, at first you have to log in to your Blogger account. After logging to Blogger account, you have to click theme option. This is the theme which is located left side of the window. Now you need to click theme option, and then you need to click edit HTML. See, this is the codes, template code of your blog. So now you have to click anywhere inside the code, and then you have to press Ctrl F on the keyboard to get the search box. So this is the search box. Now you have to type hero post dot main dot title dot color. So in the search box you have to write hero post dot main dot title dot color and press enter on the keyboard. See, this is the code. See, description is featured post main title color, and its value is, see, the value is ff6mf. This is the 6mf. Now to change the color of the featured post title, this is the featured post title. You need to change this value. I want to change the first 2F to AA, and second and the last 2F with also AA. So the new value is AA, double F, double A. Now you need to change the save the theme. Click save theme. After saving the theme, you have to click view block. See, title color of the featured post is changed. Earlier it was white color. See, and now after changing the value, the new color is this one. So in this way you can change the featured post title color. You can change BB, I will save the theme. Click view block. See this one. Well, let's change all with BB. See BB 6mb. I will save theme. Click view block. Say this time this color appears. In this way you can change the font color. Thank you very much. Also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.